I'm here at Jacque Donecho's master's show, and I'm going to let her tell you about it.
Hi, I'm Jacque Donecho, and that's correct. This is my final MFA thesis exhibit at San Jose State University, and the title of my exhibit is "It Takes Your Breath Away," and my first three introductory pieces are my seismographic record of having non-epileptic seizures. So each one of these drawings was made when I was actually having a seizure, and I look at them as a record of energy. When I'm doing these drawings, I don't know where the edge of the paper is. They're totally ambidextrous, so I'm using my right hand and my left hand, and it's just a record of I'm unconscious, I can't see, and I can't talk. This painting is my interpretation of the universe, and it's painted in oil. It's hand-drawn. The dimensions of the small one are 12 inches by 12 inches. The dimensions of the large one is 3 feet by 3 feet. And the tie-in between non-epileptic seizures and the universe is when I'm having a non-epileptic seizure, I don't know where it is that I am. I don't have a sense of space. I don't have a sense of time. And sometimes I have a transcendental experience where it feels like I'm not in my body, and I'm just connected with everything in the universe. And so that's why I did these pieces. These next three paintings, I have the larger and the smaller piece. This one is the Orion Nebula, and this is the birth of the stars. And so I'm also referencing the creative process in the Orion Nebula, the star nursery. And these, the following pieces are all done in oil, and they are very experimental. Again, I try to bring some of the lack of control into each one of these pieces, even though these are more controlled because I started with a compositional idea. This set of images continues the idea of the universe, and this is my interpretation of the whirlpool galaxy. One of the ideas that I was interested in with this series is the idea of pattern. So I chose this image because it has such strong pattern. Again, this is controlled and uncontrolled. These next four images are of the brain neuron, because kind of my intro question to myself is, when I'm having non-epileptic seizures, is this transcendent experience actually a true connection somehow with the universe, or is it all a neurological experience? So these two are paintings of the neuron network in the brain. This is the last piece in the series of three dealing with the brain, and this is a CT scan. This is based on a photograph from a CT scan of a human brain. Okay, the last piece is an image of the death of a star. So we had the universe, the beginning of the universe, the star nursery, and concluded with the death of a star. And again, using the concept of the universe, there's this huge amount
helium hydrogen interaction that's creating all of the minerals, and we actually are comprised of stardust. That's where we get all of the minerals that are in our body, are from the stars. So I concluded with the death of a star. Brad, you helped make this, my final thesis exhibit, possible. As my art director, as you were able to get so many art materials from me. These are all the Winsor Newton oils that you gave to me for Christmas, and this is what we accomplished. And I love your signage also. It takes your breath away, but you know what, Brad? You take my breath away. Wow.